everybody, and welcome back to Speed Freak Garage, the official home of PowerSports on YouTube. Now, we've made some awesome developments I need to tell you about real quick. We have official suppliers for Speed Freak Garage. We have Honest Wash, we have Bulletproof Automotive, Merrick Machine Company, Dip Your Car, and Rock Blocks Mud Flaps. So if you guys need bulk purchases of any of these brands, shoot me an email via the Contact Us page and we'll work out a deal. I don't do individual purchases. Go to that company's website for that. But bulk stuff, send me an email. All right, so again, we are PowerSports. We're working on a new intro. We've got stuff going on, but the most important part of this video is our contest. So there are 54 responses. The contest is officially closed, and the winning color is red and black. So you can see all of our colors that have been voted on are here in this pie chart. Flex blue came in second, black and blue, fluorescent pink came in third, that's tied with black and blue, and light blue. So again, red is our winner, and then for our secondary color choice, we have black as our majority just sweep the floor winner, with second place tied between true metallic anthracite gray and true metallic aluminum. So sometime in January or February or March, it has to be warm enough to paint properly, I will be coating my car in red and black. So thank you everybody for voting. It's an awesome color. I'm so glad I didn't get screwed over and, you know, pink. So now we're gonna have to choose our contest winner. So what we're going to do is we have everybody's first name and last initial, and a lot of people put in their last name, so I had to go and edit this chart, and then their color choices, just because. And then I took out their email, I took out their t-shirt size, the time they voted, anything else. So I'll have to go and deal with all that later. So you will get an email tonight, and you will have only 72 hours to respond before I pick a new winner. So we're going to type in a simple equation, which is a random value between 2 and 55, because there are the responses start at 2 and they end at 55, so 54 responses. So we're going to hit enter. And our winner is 15. So Walter E, who had voted for Classic Muscle Blue and Camo Tan. So we are going to send Walter an email as soon as possible with all he needs to do is send me an address, and I will pack up the lithium jump starter and send it off probably Monday or Tuesday if I get a response. Otherwise, we'll be making another video with a new winner. So now we can go on to our top fans of November 2016. So our top three YouTube fans were The Chunky Wog, Dr. Marcus, and I don't know how to pronounce his name, Bea Daywood. Our 4, 5, and 6 were Min Truong, Suaz, and Crashing Pain. Crashing Pain got into a huge nerdy argument with me about the true amperage of that jump starter, so he's up here today, but... then our top three Instagram fans are Topless Racing, Zebethicus, and Alexander Goodrun, who is back on the top three after a long hiatus of not being on the charts. So Alexander's back. And then we've got Isaac Harrell, who has a beautiful blue FRS, Simply the Best, who also has an FRS, and Hype BRZ, who has a BRZ. So our numbers 4, 5, and 6 are all FRS BRZ 86 owners, so thank you guys so much. And...
Trying not to hold me down, feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars, I wanna drive.